Now, in this problem, you are given 1 mole of an ideal gas, and this is subjected to an isothermal reversible expansion. Now, we will consider this equation, delta H is equal to delta E plus nR into delta T. Now, in an isothermal process, delta T is equal to 0. And for this reversible expansion, delta E will be equal to 0. Therefore, if you substitute both these here, you will have delta H will be equal to 0. Now, if you look at the options, option 2 is the correct answer.